I know this is a fairly normal sign, like warning, there are ducks here, and this is a one-way street. But to me, this just says up duck. And that's funny to me. Maybe I'm tired, maybe I'm stupid, but you know, up duck. 10 camera lizard dollars to anybody that comments, what's up duck? So that I can comment back, not much, what's up with you? Hello, hello. As you can see, I'm at the seaside. More specifically, there's a dog looking at me. More specifically, I'm at Dawlish down in Devon in the UK. It is a beautiful, beautiful sunny morning. Look at that gorgeousness. You can't see my face now, but look at the gorgeousness. And I just want to have a wander around, take some photos, and just have a chill time. So this is going to be a chill POV, wander around, take photos. Let's go. Today we are shooting on the Fujifilm X100V, the best travel camera in the world. And we are going to start with some lovely photos of this beautiful sunrise. So this lovely leading line here with the little posty thing in the middle, I'm a bit sad that I didn't get here early enough that the sun was over the top, but never mind. Like, this is still a really, really picturesque shot, and I'm really worried that this water's gonna get me. Wow. This is awesome. The seaside is beautiful, isn't it? The second shot we're going for this morning is there is a boat on the horizon there, and you've got this lovely line where the sun is reflecting off of the sea. So I'm just waiting to see if that boat is moving, because if it gets underneath the sun directly, that would make an awesome shot. It's been a couple minutes and it still hasn't moved, so we're going to have this, you know, slightly off center. I mean, it doesn't really matter because the boat is so teeny tiny in the shot anyway. This white leading line along the front here past these beach huts might look quite cool. I don't think this is going to be like the best beach hut shot anybody's ever taken, but I'm having a good time, and that's all that I really care about today. Because it's not always about getting the best shots every single time you go out. Sometimes it's just about going out, pointing your camera at things, and having fun. In fact, that's what it's about a lot of the time for me. Ooh, weird. I do like a weird shot. What even is this? So if we pull in nice and close to this, get a couple of snaps with it, you've got the green, the red. Those are the only colors in the shot. I don't know what this is, but I like it. I love this little pier, wave breaker, this stone wall that's in the beach here. But this is a proper little pretty as a postcard picture. That's so lovely. Oh, I love the beach. The beach is great. I'm going to see if I remember how to skip a rock. And go. Hey, that went pretty well. I'm better than I thought it was gonna go. Probably not a very seaside specific shot, but there is an aeroplane. I think it just looks pretty nice just silhouetted against the sky. I don't know, maybe. This lens is probably not long enough for that. This isn't going to be a particularly good seaside shot, but it is a pretty cool street shot. So you've got this bollard here behind this fence with the puddle reflecting it. It's all in a big old square. It's just nice, there's some good shapes. They are doing some pretty heavy construction work here to sort of sea-proof the railway, because it runs right along here, right next to the ocean. See? Water. Ran out of breath. But that does mean that there is a gigantic digger here, and that makes a very cool shot. Oh, let's get a train in the shot. Yeah. Now we've got all the heavy machinery. Hi, train. I can't really get close enough to get a good photo because, well, I don't want to swim. But look how cute the little black swans are with their little red beaks. I'm just going to take a nice photo there of them on their little perch, like a proper holiday photo. Hello, little geeses. Would you like a portrait? You're gorgeous. Yes, you are. Yeah, you're pretty. Look at your bulbous head. Of course, it's not just geese and black swans that you have in Dawlish. There are also all the normal animals, like pigeons and seagulls and gorillas. The one with the lipstick is the lady gorilla. So dumb. Let's nab some super close-up detail shots of these little plants. I don't know what they are, but they look like fireworks, and that pleases me. How adorable is this baby little palm tree? I love it. It's having a good time. I mean, it's not having a good time. It's winter. They don't like winter, but it's so cute, so it's fine. There are a lot of different water birds here. I like this sign that tells me what they all are. I like these. These are my favorite. Look how tall they are. Oh, these ones have afros. These are my favorite. Sorry, Indian runner ducks. Are you really on holiday taking photos if you don't take a photo of every pretty flower you see? I'm certainly not. Whee! Flowers are just nice, aren't they? I feel like almost everybody's first photograph is just some pretty flowers that they saw. And that's totally fine because flowers are awesome. I am always a fan of a thing in a place where it's not meant to be. So how could I refuse a photo of the nature cone? Metal band merch, see no evil, hear no evil, speak no evil, stormtroopers, Harry Potter stuff, whatever's going on with these cats. I really hope gift shops at Seasides never change because this is basically perfect. Me and this little duck have got the same haircut. Hello. Yeah, look at you. I adore this high street. So you've got the lovely colourful buildings, the church, but then with the 35mm on this X100V, you've also got these branches making a really nice little frame. That's just, oh, looks so picturesque. This place is so pretty. Look at this, there's so much character here. This would actually make a really nice backdrop for a portrait for someone. Yes, sort of just the right amount of grime. Oh, pigeon of the bridge, what is your wisdom? There's something about this corner, and I don't know what it is. I like the lines, I like the colors. There's something very Fuji about this. I have properly got my Fuji photographer head on today because look at these shapes and colors and stickers. After a quick visit to the arcades to get destroyed at air hockey and to win enough tickets to get the I Heart Dawlish pin in the thumbnail photo, it's time now to walk to Dawlish Warren. The boat is a little bit too far away from this, but I like the shot anyway. You've got the fence either side framing it, just sat there lovelily on the ocean, the clouds in the sky. Is lovelily a word? I don't think it is. Let's have a little cheeky bit of street photography with this lovely chap in the corner there looking at his phone. The way the light hits here, like the subject is just so nicely framed, the lines lead straight to it. Beautiful, proper street photo. Where the sun is there in the sky, you can see that bit of land, the leading line towards it, the waves. This is just so pretty. This is very relaxing. Again, I am in full-on Fuji photographer mode here because these colors, shapes, clouds, and that bird that just flew past look brilliant. Like I said a bit earlier in the video, it's important sometimes to just take the photos that are fun. Like, this isn't a great photo, is it? But I loved it. It was great. I actually still have the Lego figurine with me from the last video, so let's just put him inside this little loop and get this nice little framing shot. Yay! Back on the beach, and I've got another flat rock, which means it's time to try and skip another one. Also, the ocean is... Whoop, that's a fast ocean. Ah! Okay, how do I get close enough to the ocean to do this without getting my feet wet? I'm gonna have to skim it across the top of the wave as it's coming in. Ready, and... It bounced. More importantly than anything else, Bella has found a cool rock. Here, let's get it all backgrounded nicely. Ooh. One more. One more rock to launch at the ocean. It's a little bit too, like, on its way in to do this properly. And that's my excuse, and I'm sticking to it. Hiya! Ah, ocean, 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 ocean. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Look, a paw print in the sand. Is there a cooler beach photo than a paw print in the sand? Almost definitely, but this is the one we've got. Ooh, I found a beach cookie. It tastes like blood. I know I'm having way too much fun just playing with rocks, but this rock looks like a potato. Like, it genuinely just looks like a baked potato. Ooh, a spooky cave. I like the cave, actually. I'm gonna take a photo of the cave. I'm taking all the tourist photos today. I mean, how far in here does it? Actually, it looks like it goes a reasonable way in here.
We'll go with it.
Oh no, I don't want to.
Well, I am.
I don't want to, it's scary. Okay, I'm getting a torch. Dun, 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 dun. Oh God, this feels like a terrible idea. I don't like it. I'm scared. Nope, 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 nope.
Go, 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 go.
Nope, 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 nope. That goes way too far in there for me. I do not like. There's a cube here. This rock is a cube. Minecraft confirmed. Everybody else is going into the cave, so now I feel like I have to. This is for everybody that says my videos don't have enough drama. Ooh, this is awesome and terrifying. Is there a hole in it there where the sunlight's coming in?
Yeah.
Okay, now I'm going back outside of the cave because I don't like. Ooh, that photo though. Look at this shot out the end of the cave. You've got the, I don't know what it is, but the little thing, the little umbrella thing. That looks really neat. I love taking photos from inside caves. Unfortunately, I don't like being inside caves, so I'm going outside again. That was scary. I mean, not like very scary, but it was scary enough. Oh, there's another little cave here. I wonder if there's anything in... Oh, there's some sort of weird goblin inside the cave. Quick, get the photo for the local newspaper. Hide, little goblin. That's right, I see you. We have made it to Dawlish Warren. It's all over there. It looks like it's closed because it's, you know, January. But over here, you've got Brunel Holiday Park. And these are like little converted railway carriages that have been converted into holiday homes. And I really, really want to stay in them one day because I am a nerd. This is a proper little seaside place because you've got like mini golf and a big slide and like a little kid park over there. You've got go-karts here. There's some shops and restaurants and stuff over there. But, you know, obviously, with it being January and totally and completely out of season, none of it is open. This is quite funky. Like, there's no clear subject in this photo, but I just like the shape. So you've got the wall acting as a leading line, the little white bit of cork, I guess, in between. And then the sky's looking pretty neat as well. The colours tie so nicely. Place smartphone here. All right. Now what?
What?
Put that away. Careful. Look at that. Reaction speed. I'm good at video games. I think this is actually the end of the video now. I've run out of things to take photos of. It is getting towards nighttime. My train home is soon and I need to go and buy chips. But we are going to go and nip to the arcades first because arcades are awesome. Grab it. Grab it. Grab it. Ah. Apparently these give out tickets. Keep them, ticket man. I don't know where this ends or begins. It was a mistake. Well, this is probably fine.
Or not.
Until it isn't. Keep eating you.
After winning what can only be described as a silly amount of tickets and feeding them to a weird machine that cut them in half, we have walked away with a Mandalorian mug and a whole bunch of love hearts. If this isn't peak seaside, I don't know what is. Before we finish the video, I'm just gonna take lovely little, nice little product shot of these love hearts, all neat and tidy, on the wall, so pretty, so seaside. Beautiful, love it, having a good time. But that is it. It is time for the video to be over, so it is time to go home. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this seaside adventure. It was way too much fun, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Say goodbye, everybody.
Bye.
Thank you again for watching. I started talking and recording this part of the video, and the cats came over to see if that meant I was going to feed them. What was your favourite photo from the video? Put a comment, let me know, because I'm really interested, because I like all of them. Thank you again for watching, and bye-bye. 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 Bye.